Ah, Bikini Bottom, a paradise on the ocean floor, home to many undersea creatures living their lives in peace and tranquility.
Good morning, Gary. What are we gonna do today?
Meow.
Great idea. Let's visit Patrick.
Citizens of Bikini Bottom, may I have your attention, please?
I wonder what's going on.
Meow.
From now on, I, Plankton, and the Syndicate will rule Bikini Bottom.
Plankton can't do that to people! Oh no! If Plankton's in charge, he'll steal the Krabby Patty formula and shut down the Krusty Krab! Ah! Don't eat me!
Hello, SpongeBob. We haven't met, but believe me, I'm your friend. Plankton has joined forces with villains from other worlds, and with their help, he's taking over Bikini Bottom.
Come on, SpongeBob, wake up! Oh, I must have had too much ice cream last night.
I've been gathering information about your world, and I know you've dealt with him before. Please, SpongeBob, we need your help.
Anyone else care to defy me?
Okay, I'll do what I can to help.
Follow my dog, and he will lead you to me. I'll be able to tell you more when you get to my lab.
Gary, stand guard and don't let them in. I'll be back soon.
Meow.
Jimmy Neutron, welcome to my lab.
This is amazing. He's a giant block of cheese.
Timmy, SpongeBob is a sponge from a place called Bikini Bottom. Oh, that reminds me. My Neutronic moisture sealant will keep you moist outside of water.
This is the strangest morning I've had since, well, last Tuesday.
Wow, he can talk?
Of course he can, Danny. Where SpongeBob comes from, all sea creatures can talk. SpongeBob, we need to bring you up to speed on what's happening. This all started with my latest invention, the Universe Portal Machine. It's a device that lets us travel to other worlds. Professor Calamitous has somehow gained access to my project plans and created a copy of my machine. I've been tracking Calamitous's portals, and he's been visiting your worlds. He's found an ally in each world, and they've teamed up to form a syndicate. He must have some sort of master plan that they can all benefit from. They've combined their powers to create an army of syndicate troops, and they're stealing energy from each of your worlds. We don't know why they're stealing this energy, but whatever it's for, it won't be good.
Don't be such a science nerd. If you think about it, this is actually pretty cool. It's just like one of my games.
Now, Timmy, this is a lot more serious than one of your video games. We've lost our powers because of this syndicate, and we won't be able to do anything until they're stopped.
Yeah, Timmy. Right now, this wand is just a glorified back scratcher.
Your holograms are right, Timmy. We must work together to stop the syndicate. I know you've each defeated these guys individually. That's why I've brought you all here. If we combine our knowledge, we can beat them.
All I'm saying is that it's exciting to work as a team and save the day.
Well, now that the entire team is assembled, I think it's time we get started.
Okay, since we don't know where Calamitous's secret laboratory is, our only leads lie in each of your worlds. To begin with, let's stop them from draining the energy.
Where should we start?
How about Amity Park?
Let's go!
Huh? Where are we? I set the machine to take us to Danny's school. I must have made a miscalculation.
Oh, you've made no mistake. I've taken up residence at Casper High, or at least where Casper High once stood. I'm glad you could finally make it. I've been waiting for you all to arrive.
Sorry we were late, but now let's get the party started.
Oh, it's not that simple, Danny. I have the upper hand. All you need to do is join me, and I will let them go.
I told you before, I use my powers for good.
You cannot resist, Danny. The Syndicate cannot be defeated. With every passing moment, this ghost portal provides us with power for the Syndicate's ultimate plan and provides me with unlimited ghost energy.
I will never join you!
You'll have plenty of time to consider my offer further. As you rot for eternity in the Ghost Zone prison!
Thank you. Thank you. This is my prison. I make the rules. You boys are never getting out of here.
Help here, guy.
we gonna get out of this ghost zone?
Wait a minute. If this is a ghost zone, then those things before, they must have been ghosts!
You know, Vlad's not the only one with a ghost portal.
You have access to another ghost portal?
It's nearby. Follow me.